Justin Smith here, D. Scotting Recruiter Analyst of Touchdown Alabama Magazine. Here to hit you guys with some breaking news. It's Alabama just landed their third verbal commit in the 2021 recruiting class with Deontae Lawson's verbal commitment. Lawson is a four-star linebacker out of Mobile Christian School in Mobile, Alabama. He stands at 6'3", weighs approximately 208 pounds. When you look at Lawson, although he is listed as a linebacker on most recruiting sites, this is definitely a kid that can be easily listed as an athlete, as Mobile Christian used him in so many different ways during his junior season, including at the Wildcat quarterback position, but also on the offensive side of the ball at the wide receiver position. He played a lot of wide receiver during his junior season as he helped lead Mobile Christian to the 3A state playoffs in the state of Alabama. Unfortunately, they did lose that game, but Deontae Lawson was used in so many different ways during his junior campaign at wide receiver and at Wildcat quarterback, but he was also used in a lot of different ways on the defensive side of the ball. This is a kid that I feel is projected at this point to be an outside linebacker at the next level due to the fact that he is long, and Nick Saban has expressed that he wants long guys out outside at the outside linebacker position and the defensive end position rushing the quarterback. So I think Deontae Lawson is projected to be an outside linebacker for Alabama at the next level, but he is a athletic kid, as I said, so he has played a lot of inside linebacker as well as outside linebacker for Mobile Christian during his past season. So he's a versatile kid that can be plugged in so many different ways. I think his commitment is huge for Alabama based off his talent, but it's also huge for Alabama because the state of Alabama is stacked in the 2021 recruiting class when it comes to talent. You have multiple five-star recruits inside the state of Alabama. I know that Alabama did a good job of keeping guys inside of the state in the 2020 recruiting class, but it's going to be even bigger and it's going to have a bigger impact if Alabama can land a lot of those 2021 guys inside the state in the 2021 recruiting cycle. When you look at guys like four-star defensive tackle Tim Kenton, five-star athlete JaQuincy McKinstry, five-star defensive end outside linebacker Dylan Brooks, so many talented kids inside the state of Alabama in the 2021 recruiting class. And Alabama has gotten off to a good start by landing four-star linebacker Deontae Lawson, a kid with a lot of talent, one of the top athletes, I feel, in the state of Alabama as well as in the entire nation when it comes to the 2021 recruiting class. So that's why I wanted to hit you guys with some breaking news. Alabama just landed the third commit in the 2021 recruiting class, the first in-state pledge when it comes to the 2021 recruiting class. As always, I am Justin Smith, the Scouting Recruit Analyst with Touchdown Alabama Magazine. Deontae Lawson's recruiting page will be on touchdownalabama.com shortly, so be sure to check that out, as well as the recruiting profiles to all of Alabama's 2020-2021 and all of Alabama other commits recruiting profile exclusively on touchdownalabama.com.